following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring
from Ohio,
B3.
There's the bell. Momentum and pride are on the line as we get going with some singles competition.
Uh-oh, this is bad.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And there's a hard right hand. Quick position change. It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
Cyborg. Too slow. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. Big move coming. A textbook suplex. Cyborg.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
And he escapes the hold.
Oh, look out!
Devastating shot to the spine and back.
Princess counters it.
Welts growing across the chest. Cyborg.
Oh, no! What a What a haymaker! A huge right hand.
Cyborg.
Huge shot to the temple.
Watch it.
This is a sickening assault.
The princess connects. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Cyborg.
And he does it one more time.
Oh my gosh, did you see his head?
Cyborg fires away. Uh-oh. I think that really hurt his arm. Hey! Running power slam!
Blocked.
Here.
What an incredible suplex.
Great reaction.
And there's a counter by Cyborg. We're creating some great memories here on Monday Night Raw.
Cyborg.
Got the arm up. It's matches like this that make Monday Night Raw the hottest show on cable TV. And there's tremendous impact to the back of the skull.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Oh, that head's got to be screaming.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
Can you believe this? He just powered him up.
Debilitating impact to the spine and back.
Oh, man! He landed right on his neck from that German suplex. Smack. Huh.
Nice reversal by Cyborg.
I think I saw a tooth fly out.
A barbaric blow to the back of the skull. Cyborg. And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena. Wearing down the arm. A belly-to-belly suplex. Hard shot to the skull. Intercepted.
Cyborg's going up.
The superplex. Bodies are everywhere. What a move.
Oh, what a slam! What impact!
And he targets the arm.
What a shot by the princess!
Look at this! Look at this! These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Oh, the princess, just one step ahead. Now that's a statement. Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Not this time. Cyborg's heading back up.
He wasted too much time on that one.
What a match. Superplex. They must have gone 10 feet across the ring. I don't think so.
Smart move.
Not fast enough.
Gosh, his neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground.
All the damage to the torso, all the pain that's been dealt, appears to have finally taken its toll.
This has been a war.
Nice reversal. And here's a cover. One, two, three. No, he kicked out.
You hear how his leg connected? Look at this. Back and forth this match goes. Watch it. Good night. Ouch.
Taking a moment to feel those ribs, and King, it appears that there may be some internal damage.
It looks like it. Those ribs have been targeted so many times over the course of this match, I wouldn't be shocked if...
His shoulders are down. One. And Cyborg kicks out. Cyborg just got shut down. And this has got to be it. One. Two.
Three.
Three.
The Princess wins.
Sister.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.